Now here comes one of the greatest of all time, the Heart.
Introducing the participants first, representing D-Generation X from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Half man, half amazing, but all business.
He's the founder of the Hurt Business.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Hurt Business, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds.
Who can forget that MVP once held the United States Championship for 343 days, which at the time was a record.
After a tough upbringing, 9 years spent locked up, MVP is living proof. You don't let past failures define you, because now all he does is win.
Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's Surf from the top.
Moved out of the way that can take the whole complexion of this match.
Hulk suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Turns that around.
Hurricanrana.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, red in there. Oh, saw it coming.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Mistake made by MVP.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match, the last one.
Can see he is feeling it now.
He's struggling a bit here.
Everyone knows the Royal Rumble tests your endurance. Hopefully there's a lot left in the tank.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. Returning fire. From that suplex.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
Thunderous power slam.
HBK with great awareness.
Stops the kick. Lands a kick to the gut. Closed fist connects. Able to reverse.
Backbreaker. Followed by the leg drop. There's the arm wringer.
Down with the leg drop.
MVP looking.
Inelegant exit, but
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Thinking pays off.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
From behind.
Snap German suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Power slam. Right to the gut. Backbreaker. No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Able to get the advantage here.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good
measure.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Counter after counter. Monster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Retaliation from the headband.
Getting ready to send one over.
What a punch. We're moments away from yet another Gladiator entering the Rumble. And Yokozuna didn't see that coming.
Yokozuna able to avert that.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh, clothesline. He reverses it. Big four.
Setting up.
Oh, and a box.
Uh-oh.
Targeting the throat there. Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
Elbow smash from the ring.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
That's gonna sting. Shifts it back onto him. And another counter.
Mounted with punches. A lot.
Impressive defense from Strong.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Driven down. Rock moves in the nick of time.
Well scattered reversal there. Tearing in the face.
Beautiful from the middle.
Reversed. Able to interrupt the attack. Oh, shoulder breaker.
Quick exchange of counters there.
An impossible elimination in progress. He turns it around. And that's it.
Rick Clark has been eliminated.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. He's lost some of his win now.
In time. Catches the leg. What a knockout.
Oh, man.
Kick gets caught. Takes him down.
Forget about it.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Tossed into the corner.
Just muscling up their opponent. Into the
gut-wrench suplex.
From the middle rope.
Well scouted by the good one.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna?
didn't see that coming.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
What the lariat.
Wrenching the arm. Kick to the chest.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Ooh, able to give him the slip.
Nash caught off guard.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Has been eliminated.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, Yokozuna counters.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done. Struggle now.
And Cactus Jack back to the locker
has been
room.
Eliminated.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Yokozuna gets countered.
Lost with ease.
Seated knee strike.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Pulled in for
belly to belly.
Straight impact on the throat.
Slam sets things up.
Great reversal.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, it's raking the back.
We're about to get another one.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Placing them right where they want them.
Quickness on this.
Ripped over in a snap suplex.
Everything's working against Neidhart now.
You're not going to see Rikishi show any remorse.
Neidhart retaliates.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
And Rikishi evades that. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Power slam.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Up and oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, knee first.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
He's turning the tables.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Scoop slam. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
It's on the shoulders.
Jim Neidhart has been eliminated.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Piercing the throat.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I'm going to tap out here.
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Climbing to the top rope.
Here we go.
What impact. And Yoko Yokozuna's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Road Dogg is having trouble fighting back.
It's on the shoulder.
Road Dogg has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, kick right in the face.
Standing over their opponent. Here it comes.
Standing. Bonsai drop. Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Yokozuna is absolutely unloading here.
Right across the legs.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Takes is insane.
Right to the chest.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
To find a way to turn things around.
And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way. Man, what a slam. Oh, six counters.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
So much damage inflicted.
Costly error there.
This just right for him.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
6 was ready there.
Kick to the gut. Right around into a neck breaker.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Coming fancy there, spinning Uranagi.
Papa Shango struggling a bit.
Yeah. Papa Shango escapes danger.
Is he gonna do a shoulder breaker? Yokozuna manages to counter down on the windpipe. Twist in the arm, and then an elbow right to the shoulder. Papa Shango in some serious trouble now.
Yeah, Yokozuna is clearly in control.
Gets caught by the hip attack. This isn't gonna be
good. Papa Shango has been eliminated.
We've got to acknowledge these fans of Packed Arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Enough already. kicks out.
Beautiful arm-ringer applied. Beautiful back kick. Set up in the corner of the ring, and he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Sequence of reversals there.
He turns it around.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning your Uranagi.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Yokozuna saw it coming.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What a chancery. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
STO takedown.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Swing neckbreaker.
Neck is trapped. Neckbox suplex.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Chancery. This match grinded him down a little. Goldberg is ruling over the competition now. Heavy work being done to the boogeyman. And the boogeyman has been eliminated. He's able to counter Goldberg.
Lawler finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
King hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He had it scouted.
Hoist it up.
Suplex!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Goldberg moves. Sharp punch.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
King fights back.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Power drop kick. We're about to find out who enters next.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Pointing in on the arm. Oh, man!
He's been eliminated here. He's got the answer for that one.
What's this?
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Wind up and a pitch.
intensity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Count the next one in.
drop kick.
Thank you.
you.
Oh, he counters right back on Hardy.
Jeff in a bad spot here.
Driven down face first.
position.
Punch connects.
Reversal. What a counter. Remarkable power being shown here.
He connected right on the jaw.
Face first. German suplex.
Mysterio with great evasion.
The Hurricane keeps him away.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
All measured up. A drop kick to the spine. And Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
My goodness, did you hear that, John?
He had it scouted. What a jumping arm breaker.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you got your huge target painted on your back.
One step ahead there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Sidewalk slam. Right across the face. Spinebuster. Counters that. Makes him pay with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner,
This was the perfect conclusion to a